How you doing today, Jodie? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. Right, Aiden's waiting for us.
Ah, come on. I don't have any more
chips. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Early than never, I guess.
Here we are.
Been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Very funny, Phil. Keep moving.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay. We're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
That's it. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jodie, honey, the experiment.
It's locked. The door's locked!
Kathleen,
you,
it's not locked. It's probably just a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jodie. The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't! I'm not leaving here!
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way. Jodie, things are wrong. She's in danger. Get out of there!
Jodie. It's over, Jodie. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Fairy Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. We're here. Come on, let's go this way. What a beautiful house you have. Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday. Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working. Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Mom is gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff.
That photo. It feels strange. As if it were vibrating. Do you feel that too?
Jodie, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
sweetheart. Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? It's not fun anyway. I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know. You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. You're the best.
Hey, Jodie, you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're going to get cream.
I give up, okay? I surrender.
It hit you right in your face.
Come on, let's get it.
It hit you right in your face.
Come on, idiot.
You're a dead little girl. I got you.
No, I got me. No, no, stop.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go home. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it!
And now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that!
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jodie, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jodie? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something?
tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see, time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
I know it's hard leaving your home and your family, but here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything, or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay? Good night, Jodie.
Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here too. Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
To bed now, Jodie. gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait. Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Aiden isn't scared of them anymore.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. You Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out for you.
We gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Jodie, we're here. We'll always be here for you.